Hi. In this AG08 quick setup series video, we'll look at how channels 3 to 8 function on Mac OS. For a general overview of these channels' features, make sure to check out the other videos in this series. After connecting the AG08 to your Mac, when you hold down the Option key and select the sound icon in the menu bar, you'll see a list of audio drivers, including ones for the AG08. However, you'll notice the AG08 names are quite long. This is because Mac OS more or less requires input and output audio drivers to be bundled and named together. And while we can select the inputs and outputs independently here, let's open Mac OS's audio MIDI setup so we can explore the AG08's versatility a little more easily. On the left, we can see all our Mac's audio drivers, including the four for the AG08. When selected, the driver shows tabs for the inputs and outputs. The drivers are named from in to out, with streaming written on the left to match the input tab, and channel 3-4 on the right to match the output tab as a way to help remember them. Inputs receive audio from the AG08, with streaming carrying audio from all the AG08's stream-enabled channels and soundpad. Voice only sends audio from the AG's channel 1 and 2 to prevent audio interruptions from other apps or notifications. Aux receives all channel and soundpad audio except for channel 7-8. This should be used when connecting smart devices, since it will prevent your device's audio from looping back into your conference calls or voice chats. And DAW should only be used within a digital audio workstation like Cubase, since other apps will usually only accept two-channel stereo audio and omit any channels past the first two. We'll explore DAW audio more in a moment. When changing to the Output tab, the name changes to channel 3-4. So when we assign this as the output, your Mac's main audio output will be routed to the AG08's channel 3-4 fader. The same happens when we select the channel 5-6 and 7-8 drivers as the output. To assign a driver when in the audio MIDI setup, simply right-click a driver and select Use this device for sound input or output. Voice chat apps will also let us assign audio drivers independent of the main system audio. So when you're in a voice chat, like on Discord, you can set the microphone input to voice to avoid any non-vocal audio, or change it to streaming to include any background music or effects. Likewise, you can set the video player's audio driver to another output channel and use separate faders to control the volume of your voice chat and video apps. However, unlike Windows, programs in Mac OS without assignable audio drivers like Chrome or other browsers require third-party apps to assign and isolate them to an individual fader channel. During our tests, only Rogue Amoeba's sound source proved capable in getting around this macOS limitation, but you'll need to verify the functionality of any third-party software yourself when pairing it with the AG08. Let's also look at DAW audio within macOS. On the DAW input tab, we can see that macOS only shows channels 1 through 8, but we can't assign the stereo, streaming, voice, or aux buses as inputs. So if you prefer to create a recording in your DAW using one of these buses instead of, or in addition to, the individual channels, you'll need to take an additional step. By clicking the plus icon in the bottom left, we can create an aggregate device. This way, we can establish a new device made up of all the AG08 drivers. Adding drift correction may also resolve sync issues, depending on your computer's hardware. Now, in a DAW like Cubase, we can open the Audio Connections menu to see that when our input audio is set to Aggregate Device, all our buses plus channels 1 to 8 appear. And in the Output menu, we can now not only select the stereo DAW out, so you can record yourself singing over a beat track, but also send your full DAW audio out to any of the channel 3 through 8 fader channels for streaming or collaborative projects. Remember to check out the rest of our series to learn more about what you can do with your Mac and the Yamaha AG08.